Hello and welcome back. We are going to start the adventure yet a motherfucking again. Last time we got our pet spider. It's not these, it's actually with him. We got a spider egg sack here. We can throw and spawn some more spiders. I decided to replace my dog into a... turn it into a wolf spider, so still a wolf, but a spider this time. He's got a little conjured spider as well, along with him. A spider team. And yeah, we'll explore this side of the map now and see how far we go.
Need to find a way forward.
Can we go here? No? Crash site there though. Okay. Let's make our way out of here. Got what we needed. We're buffed up, I think. Zed. Jump. Aye. I should follow. Unless. What the heck is going on here? Where's your dogs, dude? Yo, are you okay? All right. Well,
keep your distance, darling.
Can I? Oh man! Right, get rid of him. Rid of him. All right, let's get down from here. Can we summon? Must take short rest. Come on.
Is that blood?
For real?
No.
Is that bugged?
Ugh. Wonder if
whatever.
The gods are watching.
Let's not
me.
Bring them up now for the time being, I guess. I'm hearing some conversations. Okay, maybe it's us. Oh, some dudes here. I am one of
many and will not be a burden to my queen. Something's wrong.
You're a true soul. You can't die. Please, stay with us.
The hell's happening to him?
I don't think he's conscious. Can you hear us, Ed?
You, not a step closer.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh. And something within you stirs in response.
Freeze and hold up your hands. Now. I will go where I wish. Not this. Two. Oof. You imagine I get one. It's just my luck, but got it.
I'm so, so sorry. It's our brother, True Soul Edwin. He's in.
True Soul Edwin.
I wasn't thinking.
Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert.
Mm.
It's taking something you'll never get back. The injured man locks eyes with you. The parasite writhes in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna, new recruits. Yours to shepherd.
Protect them.
Mind the true soul. He will.
Oh, he dead as fuck.
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now.
A true soul, thank the Absolute. Edwin, our brother, he was chosen, like you.
Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
Mm-hmm. What happened exactly?
We were looking for fugitives. Survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here. But instead of them, Edwin found an oil bear. An angry one. We managed to drag him away, but the beast's claws had already done their work. I told Edwin not to look in that cave. It was filthy with oil bear tracks.
The
We don't know what they look like, but anyone who survived that crash is bound to be injured. That's enough to get us started. The Absolute wants them found. At any cost. You! Brynna! Kill him!
So always a guy, hey. Yeet.
No choice but to keep going.
Ish. Stop him. You missed twice. Oh my. This guy's on something. Can I make it? I think I should. If I jump first, hit him with this. Come on, this guy's on something. He's different. Suck a dick. Get fucked.
So the tadpole gives us the ability to influence others.
Ignore it. Deny it. This is nothing but a disease, and every use will sicken us further.
Nonsense. Any power freely given is a power well received, and this is a valuable power indeed.
It's only valuable if we understand it, and we don't. Not yet, at least.
True. Such powers are manipulation could be useful. If it makes our enemies more malleable, all the better.
My point exactly. I'm so glad you agree.
True. It's... longsword, chain mail. Spit that. Leather armor. Which is nothing.
Strange power resonates within the corpse. It calls to you. Most corpses feel like toys before you, to be played with and discarded when you tire.
What's happening?
This body seems different. A friend calls out from the corpse, desperate to be freed. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you.
Let it free, man. There he is, my boy. Very nice. Thank you. Cool. Now we can do it. Wait, did we? Didn't get the eye? Wait. Shaft of the Broken Spear, okay. We do have Shaft of the Broken Spear. Let's go here quickly, just so we can unlock this side of the map. I also have this boar here. Come.
The pig's dead, my friend. Staring at it won't bring it back. Come on. We'll never fix these brain worms if we stop and gawk at every piece of carrion you find.
Oof. 27.
The boar seems to be fresh, only a few hours dead. Examining the corpse, you see two small puncture wounds in its neck.
And is it dead enough for you?
Oh, damn. I'll roll again. Yeah, that's better.
It's been drained of blood with wounds in its neck. It's been killed by a vampire. I didn't want to say anything because I didn't want to worry you. They are ferocious creatures. But don't worry. I'll keep watch tonight.
Oh. Worst possible thing. Right.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, looks more solid. Take that. Come down here. Before we go to the Albert, we'll head up here. Unlock this part of the map.
One day I'll catch a break.
Anywhere I can jump? No? Okay. This one?
An empty mind flayer vessel. If its occupant survived, then nowhere to be seen.
If I lock that part of the area, we're just fine. An open coffin here. Bit of boots. Can jump in there. Or head up that side. I think that's where the dog is. Yeah. The go boy is over there. Hi. Right. I think we short rest. So we can summon our dudes. Save. I'm not gonna press F5, but I got one of those little tiny keyboards, and yeah.
That stench.
Heavy stench. Some dudes there. Oh, here we go.
Feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness.
So cool. We can speak
What's
to it, though.
This? Something weak, something tender. Won't even have to chew you before I feed you to my son. Soft meat. It's a splinter. I've gutted bigger threats than you with worse.
I want to kill her.
Mistake that would cost you your life. If you can go, but you make one wrong step and...
Toggle.
Waiting. I crave blood.
Still breathing, despite everything.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Don't touch me.
me move. Don't leave. Oh, we got too close anyway. We have to keep him alive. Hamstring. Ooh, he's hamstrung.
Come on.
Come on, buddy boy. Idle. 49%, really? It's mental. There we go. Jump that. Oh, because I went crouched. Ugh. Great. Oh, that's a miss. Get these. Oof. Dash. Where are you going? What the fuck was that? What did he just do? Distressed? Or rage? Increase. Oh my god, he's got every resistance in the book. But not from me. Got you now, you little bastard.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Critical miss. Anywhere, we need that.
The cub looks from you to his dead mother. A single strike will end his suffering.
It hurts.
You watch, speechless, as the cub begins to eat his mother.
Oof.
The cub has a fighting chance now.
How did it turn fire, by the way? There it is. So what we can do with these is we can actually combine them together to recreate the spear that was once lost. Isn't that cool? Vision of the Absolute. So, pretty cool. So spear can be thrown. And versatile. Proficient in all that, though. Sucks. Can give this to Shadowheart, which is basically a better version of whatever she was having. Pretty cool spear, though. No? Never a dull moment. GM level 16 here.
My faith protects me.
Equip that. Nice.
No one stopped me yet.
Got this. Best of them, got two jars now. Which is cool. Okay. He's dead. The owlbear is eating. Wait. Should be this guy. I don't know how that got on fire though. Bit weird. Can I? How the fuck? There.
Oblivious to your presence, the cub.
Oh, oblivious to my presence, okay. He doesn't care. Oh, wait. So we got a headless skeleton here. Okay, pork loin. Get that. Headless skeleton.
Ooh.
Wait a minute. Undead creatures that hit bearer. Yeah, damage. Need your mom. I don't think. I don't think I can wear it.
These things have stayed interesting.
For me. Yeah, I'm not proficient with it. What am I proficient in? Nothing.
Wish I had a bag of holding.
Get the owlbear egg. I don't know if we can make a pet out of it later on, but it's there. Oh, it's a supply. Campfire supply. That's awkward. Okay.
Moving ahead.
It's to be eaten.
Let's have a look.
Skeleton here. Backpack here. Huge. Huge. Go up here. Don't know if there's anything up here, but we'll find out. Jump. No. Okay. Waste of time. Okay. I don't know anything with the owlbear right now, but we will see him again. Her, it, again. Jesus, look at all that.
Sealed by magic. There's no smashing this. This devil, Raphael, flaunts it. You saw the next to a dragon. The devil's a gnat. When I am Kithrak, I will take my queen, Githyanki Knights, the riders that chase the Nautiloid. They are the commonest. Vlakith bestows no greater honor. To wield a Kithrak silver sword is my destiny. I will earn my queen's favor. And the Geich are my kind's mortal enemy. It is not unusual for the Kithrak to give chase. To penetrate the hells. This is unusual. But I'm not one to.
Okay, buddy. You can jump from here to here. A prayer sheet here.
Just an old prayer.
Let's get on.
Someone
with
like
it.
Her in there.
Selenite prayer. Marked with the same symbol as the chest. I'll have to sully my tongue and recite it.
Okay. Pick that up.
This way.
Pick this up. Okay, as far as I know, this is a guidance check. So press guidance on the sword.
There's magic guarding this thing.
Okay, I'm wrong. Wait, how do you unlock this again? Am I being an idiot? I'm not sure the heart can do this. Wait. I gotta think.
What's next?
176, okay, it's not bad. Alright, so what is this? A prayer dedicated to Saloon, imploring all to accept the Moon Maiden's blessing and share her bounty. Is it bless? Oh, fuck. I'm wrong. Right, my bad.
Can't afford to stay idle.
I don't know what it was. Wait. I don't know how to open the chest. I'm confused. What did I do last time when I opened the chest? Let's have a look. Because I'm sure I bloody did this already. Weird. So, I just did a search. I wasn't doing anything wrong. I was breathing it as per normal. Did it work?
Empty words, clearly.
Nothing but empty words, clearly. Okay, so that means it's not working on him. Let's come here. You can fucking read it. There we go. Good lord.
Or even destroy it if possible. This rubbish is an offering to Saluna. At best, it's worthless. At worst,
she looks like shit, bro.
Could be cursed. Do not
open it.
Or her trinkets. Only trouble will follow.
Stop hating on Saluna, bro. Oh god. For real? I have to roll again?
Fine. Perhaps you can sell.
Stop, bro. Whoever hits 50 points or less, don't provoke him. It's not bad. I think he doesn't have one though. Let's give it to him.
Enough waiting.
Yeah, he doesn't have one. Might as well. You know what? Wait. If we go here, can I use the dead thingy skill? What? Can't cast spells, not proficient with equipped helmet. Oh fuck. I'm not even proficient with light armor. Oh, tragic. Oh my god, that is tragic, by the way. I give that to him instead. And the trees is unfortunate. I kind of like the hat better. Yeah, it's really unfortunate. Anywho, I've done this part now. We might should get that item that we needed.
All's well that ends. Oh, not as bad as it could have. Best be on my way. I'll give it a shot.
Some fish. Got some eggs. There's more, so. Some berries. Okay. A scratchy boy.
I buy it.
Keep moving, stranger. Quietly. I told you to go.
Scratch, chill out. Try to be friendly here, boy.
You see a name etched into the leather. Scratch.
You know my name? Interesting. Still, you should go. My friend is injured. He needs rest. Just go. Leave us alone. Leave us alone.
Did I just fuck it up? Oh well. I might be able to still be able to do something here. Encumbered? What is this? Oh, mud. Sorry, Scratch. I'll speak to him.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Pack of gnolls, claws, teeth. Let this delivery to Baldur's Gate. In bank standard issue. Gomwick. From Trail.
The spell's power wanes. You cannot. With a deep, heartbroken whine, the dog bows his head. He whines, but remains rooted by the corpse's side.
Let's hear the gun, boy.
He can
keep his dignity, Scratchy boy. What is that? What is for a card, I guess. Okay. We'll get there in the end. I think now is the time for Blighted Village. I think we need to go to camp first. gotta think though. Who do I wanna bring with me? I still take Shadow Art, Asterion, and Lizelle.
Curse to put my hands on everything.
I don't actually know.
I'm so glad I found. Wait, it's me! It's Elthira! From the Grove!
This is new, I've never heard this before.
I'm sorry for barging in like this, but I had to come find you.
What?
You've, well, inspired me. I want to stand on my own two feet.
What the fuck?
To prove that I can be half the bard my teacher was. I want to join you. To fight
what?
By your side. I want to help people. As you've helped me.
What?
I've been running since El Terrell.
Wait, you can have her as a companion?
We arrived at the Grove. We found danger there too. Unless I hide away from the world, I can't avoid it. So I'd rather face it head on. With you.
Wait, what?
Really?
Just keep it quiet here.
I won't let you down.
No, wait.
Good moment to talk.
Are you scared of spiders?
I can't wait to hit the road. Where will we go? Neverwinter? Oh, can we go to Waterdeep? Sorry.
Or maybe she's not a companion, per se. She's deathly afraid of the spider, though. And chill out, dude.
Someone there?
What can I have her as a companion?
We should probably hit the hay.
That's so weird.
Mind my step.
I never had her here before. Is it worth taking Lizelle? I don't know what they call Kalak. Kalak and a badass though. Oh well. Let's get it.
You open your eyes with a lurch. You are not in your bed. You stand above
oh,
a
what
body,
the hell?
Which is in a state of gore nearly beyond recognition. The body of that brave girl who earnestly swore to devote
Wait.
Her life to your cause. Her blood covers you, and its warmth feels like the embrace of an old friend. You recall nothing of how you ended up here, but your head pounds and aches.
What the fuck is going on?
There are dozens and dozens of wounds on the corpse. The killer did not stop savaging it, even when she was long gone. And your dominant arm aches. It aches from stabbing over and over. No matter how it appears, the body is there, and her blood is on your hands. The question flows through your mind. Who are you, really, that you could be guilty of such bitter business? Something wicked must have woken you. The contemptible pervert within must have lavished slash after slash upon the girl. But where, oh, where could that monster have come from? If only you knew yourself better. You don't have much time for reflection now. You need to act. You may only have a few moments before the others awaken and begin to cast blame for the hot sin before you.
I'm not good at stuff. Oh shit, am I gonna be... Nah, I ain't a bitch today.
Your misdeed is bright and clear as the dawning day.
She legit dead.
Another waif dead before her time. I wonder how it happened.
He's hoping the explanation is less sloppy than the kill.
Now, I can't help but notice that one of us is positively drenched in blood, so...
She was brutalized. The killer knifed her many times after she was dead. Was it you? The blood speaks for itself. Why? The parasite must be affecting you deeply.
The worm in your head has never slept more peacefully. You know, in your heart, it was something deeper, hungrier.
Even if it was the worm, this was peculiar indeed. I'll be watching.
An uneasy feeling lingers in the air. As the Inquisition departs, you are left alone with a familiar headache.
And uncover
it. Much is uncertain. But you know one thing for sure. The darkness will strike again. Unless you find a light.
That's mental. Wait, what the fuck? Hey, did you just destroy her? Well, that's one way to get her loot. Fuck my life. No, no. I'm not turning you into a bard, buddy. Not proficient with it yet. Be well.
If I must, all is ash and meat.
Pet him. Good boy. I hope I don't swift fucking kill Scratch. Otherwise, this is. Ass.
So, you and Lazelle.
Please don't remind me. But keep your guard up with her.
No.
Thing up here. I mean, I could climb up from here and sneak around this way. Not a bad idea. Oh. Aradin and Both. It's two dudes here.
Thought you was busy with the foul bloods in Elson's Grove.
Oh, it's the guy that I fucking...
Sucker punching strangers. That sure bit, right?
Domed. So sorry about that? You had it
wasn't
coming.
Any of your business, though, was it? Didn't think this contract could go any worse. Then you showed up.
You go to kill your pathetic.
A few goblins, mate. There's an entire hive of them. Contract failed to mention that part.
What's the contract?
The kind that leaves half your crew dead. There's a wizard in Baldur's Gate that'll pay gobloads for a relic, supposedly buried round these parts. But gold ain't any use if you're too cold to spend it.
say I want that cloak.
It's called the Night Song. Supposed to be hidden under the temple where the goblins jumped us. I'd give you a map of the temple and wish you a happy funeral. But my mate Brian kept hold of it like his own sodger.
Brian?
Goblins made short of the fat old chunk. All I've got's the contract. Can show you where we turn back. If you feel like dying.
Thanks, I'll take it.
Don't thank me. I'll be well on my way to Baldur's Gate when you die.
You're gonna die, aren't you?
I'm just glad to be rid of the bloody thing. Happy hunting.
Cheers, man.
Wasting time.
Not for communal use, it seems. Best show some respect. Or some more cunning.
But they're gone. Right. I'm gonna fucking do it tomorrow. Okay. I guess push some places again. I need a shovel, what we got? Oh, they're worth something. Over there. There's the goblin camp here. The deep lane.
Anything of use?
Goblins ahead. Looks like they're laying an ambush.
Ambush. Huh. Okay. Shift C. One there, two up there. One up here, I think. For zero? Two here.
Fortunate for his tongue, he didn't say it to me.
Not bad. Dash.
Get over there! Surround him like! You spotted us! Good! Like they say, no fun in skewing a pig what doesn't know he's cooked. that supposed to be a threat? Got a set, almost. I'm gonna enjoy pulling off your skip.
I've been seen. Damn, I didn't even do fuck all. I'm gonna escape here. Get fucked. Oh, come on. That was a miss. Why is these all following me, by the way? Oh, this is tragic. Wait, what the fuck is this girl doing? Oh, come on. We're in trouble here. Cute. Of course, I clicked on. Oh, that's so tragic. It's actually dumb. He's so fucking dead.
Let's get this over with.
Fuck you. Oh, no one in here.
On the move.
It's huge. HP, what the fuck?
Hmm.
his heart. He can't hit me. 7 HP though. Oh my god, jeez. Now I can fly. Okay, can we go down now? Jeez, we are stuck here, aren't we? Get over here. Oof. Four HP though, it's mental. Can still attack while disengaging. Alright, that wouldn't let me do that before. Nah, I'm legit fucking fucked here, aren't I? Taking this. I don't have any lightning base skill. Fuck you.
Got to press on.
Let's see what this guy does. No way that still reaches. Mental. Oh, fuck it, I'm just gonna kill him. Or not. Where's he going? Way up as well, do we? Come on, we'll be a little dire situation here. Oh, this is tragic. There's no way for me to get up.
Feel my mistress's wrath.
Oh, it works. Okay. He reached. That doesn't do fuck all to me, brother.
Time to meet your maker.
Yes, finally. All DP there. There we go.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Oof. Moving in. Our boy died here. And so many pets, that's why. Here we go. All's well and ends well. She has zero spell slots now.
Onward in her name.
Not ideal. Not ideal. We'll save it from here. We're finally in the Blighted Village. We're gonna explore this part in the next episode and see what loot we can get. That's the end of the episode. Peace. Bye bye.